If you haven't got problems,
and there's the grieving widow. You do know you're not the star of this Lifetime movie, right? What the? Way to ruin my exit. It's locked. I look like Hillary Clinton dipped in Elton John.
Oh my God!
This is an amateur hour. And we've heard nothing about you.
What's the matter? Why are you so...
I don't want to know what 50 Shades of Gross you're doing to my dad. When you learn that he chose brain damage over damaged goods. When have I ever looked indecent?
Lunch is here, boys.
For the love of God, try wearing an age-appropriate outfit for once.
Cool choice.
I didn't die. COO. Wife. Mistress. Widow?
Still on the juice, Jeff? Hard to tell when you're not staggering like a geriatric toddler.
Happy birthday, Jesus! Aw, Daddy. You missed.
You're fired.
I wouldn't take that bet.
We're finally on the same page. I'm kidding.
I would never have sex with you, you pasty-faced, porn-addicted perv.
It's your daughter. And I will shove my Louboutin so
far
into your ass.
Lady, there's a piece of bacon stuck to the back of your pants.
You lying bitch!
I will take the stairs.
You do.
Robbie Reed,
you look absolutely stunning.
I know.
Hair grows back.
Not by summer.
You should have shot me.
I think you might have misunderstood when they said this necklace is for charity. They didn't mean you, Chrissy.
We weren't all so lucky.
I like to think of my assistant as a friend that I can scream at without ever having to apologize. Maybe I wanted to give back, you know, help out at a homeless shelter.
This is a church.
Oh, same thing. Okay, Google, how do I say space in Spanish? Well, I just figured since you were here, this must be penthouse.
C-R-A-Z, why does the crazy lady have a gun?
Is this Venezuela?
Bo.
About a bitch ain't one.